Hey everyone, welcome to the second video of this series. In this video, we're going to explore how to create your very own custom brushes from images and selections using Affinity Photo. So, let's get started. To create an image brush, click on the menu icon in the brush panel and then click on New Image Brush. Then select the image from the File Explorer. I will select this PNG image with a transparent background, and the brush is created. Now I will edit the brush. I will add some jitter in the X and Y axis, rotation jitter, increase rotation, add a little bit of spacing, flow and accumulation jitter, and of course, size jitter. Now I will add some jitter for hue, saturation, and luminosity to add a little bit of color variability to my brush. Feel free to play with these settings. If you did not understand what these settings do, please watch the previous video. For image brushes, you cannot change the hardness and shape in both the general and jitter tabs. And you cannot change the color of an image brush. These are the two main drawbacks of an image brush. The same applies to the selection brush. Next, we will create another image brush from this JPEG image, which has a background. Affinity does not allow you to create brushes from JPEG images. So, we need to convert this into a PNG image and make the background transparent. To achieve this, open the image in Affinity Photo. Next, open the Layers panel. Unlock the image if it is locked. Now, click on the Blending Options icon, which is on the left side of the lock icon in the Layers panel. There are two graphs on this Blending Options panel. We need to edit the graph on the left side, which is Source Layer Ranges, to make our background transparent. Before that, go to Document and make sure the Transparent Background option is turned on. Then, on the graph, drag the node on the right side downwards. You can see some transparency in the image. I will scale down my image a little bit so that I can compare it with the empty background. Now, create two nodes by clicking on this curve. Move these last two nodes downwards and this one to the right. Experiment with them to get your desired transparency. If your background is a dark color, then play with the left side node to make it transparent. Then I will scale up my image to the original size. Now export the image as a PNG. Now we can create a brush from this PNG image. I will edit my brush. It looks something like this. Next, we will create a selection brush. It is very simple and straightforward. First, you need a selection of an image. Using the selection tool, I will randomly select an area from this brush stroke. Then, click on the menu and click on New Brush from Selection. Now, I will edit the settings to adjust my brush properties. That's it for this video. Watch the next video to learn how to create the intensity brush and how to add texture to brushes. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel for more tutorials and tips. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you never miss an update. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.